Why are you doing this?
No, you know better. I'm busy.
I love you too.
So welcome to the book review number one. Honestly, I've never done a book report in my life. Pretty much ever. I was homeschooled. All I had to do was read the book and tell my mother about it. And I was a bookworm, so she never doubted my honesty. I read this time Cinder. I actually read the entire series so far. Only I have a friend who's currently borrowing the rest of it, so you can't see the rest of it. This is a retelling of Cinderella in a futuristic standpoint, and Cinderella, or Cinder, is actually an android. It's set in a futuristic China. The only problem I have with this book is that there needs to be more cultural grasp to it of what the culture is like in futuristic China. It's the culture wise is not much different. So that's my only complaint with it, but I think the reason why that is it's actually Melissa Meyer's first novel. So that's something that I was not a big fan of, but in the second book and the third book, that's actually a whole lot better. The culture is grasped so much better, and it's written even better. But for a first novel, Cinder is an extremely well-written book. This is actually a book that has made it onto my favorite shelf, and one that I will brag about to pretty much anybody. There's a fourth one coming out, I think in the spring, but I'm not entirely sure. I believe it's called Winter. And I cannot wait for it, because every single book leaves you at some kind of horrible cliffhanger, and you don't know what's going on, and you have to figure it out. So I have to find out what happens next, and I get to wait. But in the meantime, I strongly, strongly recommend Cinder. It's a good read. And I strongly recommend that you love on a chihuahua today. I love you too. Chihuahua. She's a pain today. I was gone overnight and didn't take her with me, and so she's very needy this morning or evening, whatever this is. She's very needy.